Roches. Oh, I have to wait till you sit down. That's good manners. Well, that was really great. We have some of your albums at home, and what I was really interested in the notes, it said that you are really terrified of flying, and you actually reserve an extra seat for your guitar. Is that true? Who's going to speak?
We all speak at the same time.
Oh. Yeah.
The two things are not related, actually, you know. The fear of flying and the buying the seat for the guitars are two different issues.
Two different issues, okay. Can we separate those? Because I'm already confused. Of course, life confuses me, so, you know, it's nothing, you know, but you.
Well, you're very confusing to me also.
Thank you. Tell me about.
About what?
Well, like the, because I'll tell you from my point of view, which is where I center everything around, of course, and that is I become more scared of flying as the years go by, as I get older.
Yes,
Same with you, ladies?
Definitely, totally.
And so tell me all about that.
Like on the way out here yesterday, we were saying, you know, me and Maggie flew out by ourselves, and we said, this absolutely couldn't possibly be worth coming out to do this show for. Of course, we feel totally differently now.
Oh, thank you very much.
What happened on your flight? Well, there was two incidents.
Oh, I was supposed to ask that. I'm sorry. What happened on your flight?
There was two incidences of turbulence where they put the seatbelts on, and that was what happened.
Oh, yeah.
We were going like...
really fast, and they didn't say prepare to crash like they did on that Delta airline the other day, did they?
No, did you hear about that?
That was unbelievable. But tell me about the reserve thing for the guitar, because you're afraid that they're not going to make it if you put it in baggage because it might go to Norway or something like that.
No, that's not. It's more like they're going to smash it to smithereens.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Which they've done, you know, two instruments that we've put on the baggage.
That happened to an instrument of mine one time.
You played?
Yeah. Oh, I can't go into it right now. Listen, this isn't meant to be rude, but do you ever get sick of each other because you've grown up together and everything, and you really get tired of it sometimes?
Yeah.
Really? We got to go to commercial. I'm really sorry, because I'd like to talk to you more. We could do it backstage or something like that. Talk, I mean. We'll be right back with some hilarious musical impressions from actress Valerie Pappas, plus a visit from Jimmy Walker.